Khloe Kardashian is reportedly pregnant. Multiple sources tell TMZ the reality TV regular is expecting her first child with basketball star boyfriend Tristan Thompson. Reports suggest Khloe is 3 months pregnant. If the news is true, she'll be the third Kardashian-Jenner sister set to become a new mom in 2018. Big sister Kim will reportedly welcome her third child via a surrogate in January 18, while her half-sister Kylie is also expecting a child with her rapper boyfriend Travis Scott, according to family sources. None of the sisters' baby news has been confirmed. In the last season finale of hit reality show Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Khloe talked about starting a family with Tristan and admitted she had stopped using birth control. "He wants to have, like, 5 or 6 kids with me, and that's lovely," Khloe said. "We could start at 1 and then grow from there. But now, knowing I'm not on birth control, it's really scary. It's like a really big step." Khloe recently shot down engagement rumors, telling U Magazine, "I'm in the best relationship I've ever been in, and it doesn't take a ring for me to feel that way. My boyfriend is very protective of me," she continued. "Feeling loved and validated and secure is a huge thing. Tristan is protective of my entire family, which is beautiful. And I love that everything we do is as a union. When he speaks, it's us and we, and that's important because it shows that you are sharing life." Kardashian and Thompson's relationship began while she was still legally married to Lamar Odom, her husband of 6 years. The couple split in late 2013.